Einstein concluded that the faster you move through space, the slower you move through time. How is this possible?
Meters per second.